Hey guys, welcome back. So today in this video, I'm going to show you that how can we take screenshot in Snapchat without letting them know. So you know guys, Snapchat is a very popular app, but sometimes we just want to take screenshot of some chat, or maybe you have some snap, you want to take its screenshot. So you know, it's a good feature and also a bad feature, because it will notify that user that you took a screenshot. So in this video, I'm going to show you that how you can take screenshot in Snapchat and they will not know about this. Understand? And for this guys, we will not use any third party application, we will only use Snapchat and phone. That's all. So without wasting time, let's start.
Guys, first of all, I have to open my Snapchat, and before this, make sure that you have nothing in the background. And then after this, open Snapchat, and then here you can see that I have this multiple snaps. So in case if I want to, I open this and I want to take its screenshot. So what I have to do is just simply make it, just cancel it, and then press home button and take screenshot. I mean, whatever the feature you have to do, whatever you have to do for taking screenshot. And this time you can see that we took the screenshot, and when you will open it again, so here you can see that there is no notification like I took the screenshot and something like this. And you can also, if you want to take the screenshot of this chat, so you can do the same thing again and now take the screenshot. And we have the screenshot guys, and you can see that there is no notification. They don't know I took the screenshot. For example, if I want to take screenshot of this one, so I have this snap and I want to take its screenshot. So you can see I took it, and now they don't have any notification. See, they don't have anything. They will not know that I took that screenshot. And then after this, if you want, yes, and here I will just simply crop it, so I can have a clear vision of it. So you can see that now I have that screenshot, and they don't have any idea that I have the screenshot. So guys, that is the best way for taking screenshot of Snapchat and without using any third party application. So I hope you like this trick. So please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.